Again, we are talking to Darlene Love, 2011 Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee. New album introducing Darlene Love out on Friday, September 18th. Speaking of David Letterman, Darlene Love.
Yes.
So I'm sure a lot of people have been asking you what is going to happen now that Letterman is not on the air anymore since he retired. And obviously everyone knows I know I speak for a lot of people when I don't consider it Christmas until I hear your song.
For years, you know, if it wasn't for David Letterman and the relationship I had with Paul Schaefer, that would have never happened. We were doing a show called Leader of the Pack at the Bottom Line in Manhattan, and Paul Schaefer played Phil Spector in the play, and he invited David down to see the show, and he came, and I sang Christmas Baby Please Come Home in that show. And on the show the next night, David Letterman told Paul that was the greatest Christmas song he had ever heard. We need to get Darlene on our show. And we thought it was going to be a one-time only. But then it turned into the next year, and then the next year, and then before you know it, was 10 years later.
Oh, man.
I was still doing it. It just grew and grew and grew. And from that, other people got to see me every year. No matter where they were or what they were doing, people actually stopped when it was time for that song to come on the David Letterman show, because it was always the week of Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
You never knew what day, but it was going to be the week of Christmas.